Okay, here we're going to do a inverted tail down funnel. To learn this maneuver, it's going to be best to practice flying a sideways flat circuit with the tail always pointing towards the center of the circle. And as you get better and more comfortable doing this, eventually you'll start adjusting the angle of the heli via the elevator control. And, you know, with the right combination of collective, you can make them tight or wide. That's it.